Okay, I think I'm feeling it.
So I just dive in though? Okay, every single day I gotta clean up the kitchen. Bazo screaming at me saying scrub all of the dishes. And Julian's a gremlin, he's a monster I live with. That's the reason why I quit, cause I just reached my limit. The struggle is real, I need a new job. I worked as a plumber and I once was a cop. I shot a black guy and I planted a gun by his leg. I quit the plumber job cause I got poop on my head. Worked at a call center but it got on my nerves. They were so rude, that's not what I deserve. And a security guard at a pizza place. The monsters came alive when you stayed too late. Had to quit Bowser, he treats me like a slave. Always make me watch his brat, but I barely get paid. But I hate these other jobs, I don't know what to do. Man, I hate my life. Man, I hate my life. I wish I ever.